know y'all don't like me, but I'm not a bad guy.
You know what I don't like? I don't like your existence.
Next Wednesday.
Fatima showed me what I was missing, and now my life is changing for the better.
When it comes to love,
he says the sweetest things, but he talks about cows all day.
Nothing is more tempting.
You should go home.
Don't act like you're not feeling me.
Than forbidden fruit.
Somebody's gonna get hurt.
Are you jealous? Excuse me?
So we gonna do this?
Tyler Perry's.
What's up, guys? I'm Crystal Lee Naomi, aka Jasmine Borders, on Tyler Perry's Sisters. Be sure to subscribe to the Haves and the Have Nots review for not only reviews on the Haves and the Have Nots, but also on Sisters. And while you're at it, give your girl a follow on Instagram at Crystal Lee Naomi. And I'll see you every Wednesday at night only on BET.
Okay, you guys are lucky because I was almost done editing all of my videos. And if they did drop the Sisters trailer today, I would have been like, screw it, it's coming out tomorrow or the weekend, my trailer breakdown, that is. But you just saw the preview for Season 3, Episode 5, Being a Boy, airing next Wednesday on July 7th. So, before going forward, make sure you take a moment to hit like, hit subscribe, hit the bell icon and select all. That way you don't miss out whenever I post content on the channel. And follow me on social media. Links are in the description below. So, I'll start with the Danny stuff. Danny's in bed with Preston, you know, head laying down on his lap. Pretty much Danny's telling Preston about the whole situation regarding the surprise wedding. And while, you know, kind of stroking her hair, he's like, you know, I'll marry you, but you'll make sure that you'll know, I'll make sure you know about it first. And then Danny, you know, is just kind of in the moment. And then she goes bug-eyed when she realizes what Preston just said. And later on, she's on the phone, and I'm going to assume with Sabrina, and she's like, he says the sweetest things, but he talks about cows all day. So I feel like in terms of the, not relationships, but the dating life of Danny, she has some of the most superficial issues with Preston. But overall, he's a good dude, it seems. Alright, so we pretty much have a situation where Andy's saying, let's go. And then the ladies are like, are you sure? So it's unclear as to whether or not they got married. But I want to say that there's a later scene in the trailer where Andy and Gary are in bed. And Gary looks over at Andy as she's like kind of staring out into space right at the ceiling. So I'm going to go out on a limb here and say they don't get married. I'm just going to say that because I'm pretty sure they would both be looking a lot happier and Gary wouldn't be sleeping facing in the other direction. Not to mention, to be completely honest, I'm surprised either one of them could still sleep in that room because, again, and I keep saying this, either less than or just about 24 hours ago, they almost died right there thanks to Jasmine. But you could also say that maybe they did get married because, you know, they're in the bed. I mean, I'm just thinking to myself, would you really be able to, and I'm not saying who's right and who's wrong, but let's say you were in a situation where we were at least in a relationship with somebody. I'll go out on a limb here and say you were engaged because technically I do believe Andy was still wearing that ring. So they were engaged. And if you get to the altar and one of you says no, could you really look that person in the face, let alone go to sleep in the same bed that very night? So there's also the moment where in the trailer, the women are just saying, we don't like you, because Gary's like, I know you don't like me, but I'm not a bad guy. Hell, I think Dan even goes so far as to say, I don't like your existence. So pretty much, you know, the girls go out there, but we don't know about Andy. All we do is seeing Andy in the, you know, dressing room alone. So I don't know if the women go out there to confront Gary first to say it's not happening or what. I honestly do not know. But going over to the salon, Karen is told by Zach that I'm going after Fatima with all of my heart. And the fact that Fatima showed him things that he was missing, and as a result, I'm changing for the better. When he goes over to Fatima's place, you know, she's like, you should go. And Zach is like, don't act like you ain't feeling me. And then she's like, so we're going to do this. And then they start kissing. So that's a no-brainer. That was going to happen. And remember that a couple episodes ago, I think it was last week actually, when Zach came over to Fatima's, he said, I'm coming over tonight. And, you know, that's why he's coming over to her place. So after that, let's see here. we got a brief scene of Maurice and Q. They're over at the apartment, and Maurice is telling Q someone's going to get hurt. So hopefully this isn't, like, you know, over the top Maurice, but it definitely seems like he might be having a serious conversation in regards to the fact that you keep seducing men and then robbing them. It's going to come back on you, or it's going to hurt somebody seriously in the long run. So I don't think that Maurice is going to, like, kill Q or anything, but basically, you know, have a serious discussion, which will probably turn into sex, but you know how Maurice is. We go over to Karen's house, and Sabrina's there too, because there is a moment where Sabrina tells Karen, "Are you jealous?" And she's like, "Excuse me?" Yes, she's jealous. So it looks like after the salon, Karen comes back to her place, you know, sad that, you know, Zach has basically said, "Hey, I'm moving on." But then Aaron comes knocking on the door. Sabrina answers it. He looks shocked that it isn't Karen, and then Karen comes out of the back. Aaron, this is not the time, man. Just go somewhere. But that's overall the trailer for next week, Being a Boy. So feel free to let me know your thoughts on the trailer in the comment section below. How do you think the marriage, how do you think the wedding will go? Do you think they'll get married or will they not? I got some follow-up videos I'll do over the weekend for this and the haves and the have-nots. But as of right now, I'm pretty much done with House of Pain, Assisted Living, and Bruh. And I'll let you all know if there's anything else coming down the pipeline in the near future. So as always, if you would like to donate to the channel, feel free to do so on PayPal or Cash App. Thanks so much for tuning in, and I'll talk to you soon.